Mircea Drăgan was born on the 3rd of October 1932 and died on the 31st of October 2017. He was a Romanian film director. He directed 23 films between 1955 and 1992. His 1961 film Thirst was entered into the second Moscow International Film Festival, where it won the Silver Prize. 2 years later, his film Lupini 29 was entered into the third Moscow International Film Festival and it also won the Silver Prize. He was a member of the jury at the fourth Moscow International Film Festival. His 1973 film Explosion was entered into the eighth Moscow International Film Festival, where it won a diploma. He died at 85 years old.